Pandora's plans for podcasting are explained in a conference session video released today from Adweek's Brand Week with Alex White. He's VP of Content and Programming for Pandora. And Pandora, he says, is big.
The entire podcast ad industry was a little over $300 million in 2017. Pandora did over $1 billion in audio ad sales last year in our last disclosed earnings report. So just to give you a sense of the scale, Pandora's audio ad business is over triple the size of the last published overall podcast ad space.
How much did Spotify pay for Anchor? Spotify's filing with the SEC say that the group entered into agreements to acquire Gimlet and Anchor for around 300 million euro. That's 338 million US dollars. So if Gimlet went for 230 million, as Nick Quah reported, then Anchor looks like it went for 100 million. New podcast host Podcast.co has launched in beta. The company is based in Manchester in the UK and already operates Radio Cloud playout services. Radio Public's paid listens program now has been around for a whole year. The company has posted a review of the first 12 months. They say they've paid out, quote, thousands of dollars to podcasters. Meanwhile, they launch a new tool called PodSites this week. It's a simple way of getting a decent website for your podcast. Paid plans include your own domain name. Ira Glass and Alex Bloomberg were interviewed on the BBC's Podcast Radio Hour this morning about Spotify, but also about other things. Podyssey has a new Discover feature to help you discover new podcasts and episodes tailored to your interests. It also shows you what your friends are listening to. Meanwhile, iHeartRadio is also working on better discovery and is using people's music choices and favorite radio stations to match them with podcasts they might want to enjoy listening to. There are 25,000 podcasts on iHeartRadio, says the company. This one's on there too. In our newsletter and in our show notes, we link to three new podcasts, including Who the Hell is Hamish?, a new podcast series from The Australian about a jailed swindler. The newspaper published the very popular Teacher's Pet last year.